You touch us deeply. Your tender and simple soul captured the respect and love of all. You live with integrity and the intensity of an incandescent ring. You lit up the path for others behind you in search of dreams and insomnia that was once yours in that cold electric iron city machine where dreams come true. The memories of your beloved island, Puerto Rico, bathed you warm at the visit of lonely and scarce cold nights. You carried your Puerto Rican origin with dignity. Never pretending. Never concealing. Your charming accent and name did not eclipse your success. Against all odds, you made it to the top, conquering on stage Shakespeare. Bravos. Then stardom, ocean of isolation. The more the stars shine, the farthest to be reached. Looking down from the tip of the iceberg, you understood early that a day is too swift to be selfish. You made room in your galaxy to give those in need. Sharing some of your means and dedication to the cause of world hunger, one in which you believed, your act gave hope and nourishment to those empty hearts. You began conquering Hollywood, even when in four times no Tony was yours. The golden statue tangled in its web, missed its chance to kiss and salute your talent. You were climbing the tinsel talent ladder founded by a number of Latino trailblazers. Doors began to slightly let the rays through for new Latinos in pursuit of your path. You were leading the way, and you left a piece of your soul in every milestone performed. My friend, that is the trick of a master actor. How many others can do comedy, tragedy, musicals, such an ease, grace on stage, on film? Today, we are grateful for your luster, for the hopes we behold. Your performance in life and your care for others sets you apart from the rest. You left the world better than before your birth. And as you grasp in your Big Apple stage debut, life is but a dream, delusion that we caress. Nothing is new above or below. Today, we are embracing your loving memories, and we applaud your deeds, immortal actor. We will remain latent within the beats of our heart. And now you are performing in the wings of blissful immortality until it is time again for the actor pilgrim to wear mortal clothes for the stage of life. Your legacy will be timeless. Your mirror will be an inspiration for all who, like you, had entered the streams of an old sacred mission we call the acting profession. An awesome responsibility not often remembered. We miss you, Raul. We know your stature is hard to match in this ocean of life. Thank you for enriching our lives. Unequaled one, Raúl Juliá.